Hello everyone, we are from group 11 and we will play a role play of Bus Brokers INC part C that continues from part A and part B. So let's enjoy this video ya guys.
As we all know, Bus Broker is a sales brokerage that represents a line of fishing equipment sold in a various retail store in the United States and Canada. Founded in 1987 by avid fisherman Park Pike, who's literally sold the bait in the trunk of his car to mom and pop tackle shop in Louisiana and Mississippi. With faith not on the side of the business, one of Best Brokers sales area is experiencing high turnover, which is very disturbing as the company pride itself on truly understanding the selection criteria needed to secure salespeople where the company is employed has a good chance of success. In company run by Jason Green, Best Brokers Inc. District 5 Sales Manager. To overcome this problem, Jason will be responsible for resolving this matter so as to be able to achieve a stable turnover for the company. So, he developed some guidelines for recruiting applicants for a sales position and a more formal selection process for salespeople. With some guidelines for recruiting employees, with the development of proper procedures, it leads to a better result for their future company. Jason Green has made two outstanding hires of new salespeople in District 5. The emphasis of proper selection criteria, recruiting sources, and selection tool and procedure seems to have paid off. Several employees have been recruited, but only two have been selected as outstanding new salespeople in District 5. They are appointed based on formal selection guidelines and procedures set by Jason Green.
Okay everyone, I am Jason Green, a sales manager for Best Brokers Incorporation. Would like to thank you all for attending today. I didn't expect to have 6 employees to be recruited by me. Therefore, I would like to make an announcement that I have decided to appoint 2 outstanding new salesperson employees in this District 5, as they both meet the selection criteria as the desired salesperson where they follow the way Best Brokers conducts business. Congratulations, both of you. I hope you can continue your efforts and further improve your performance, which in turn brings success to this company.
Thanks a lot, sir. We will do our best for this position and not disappoint you and this company. We also will grow up working at Best Brokers.
I also want to say thank you so much, sir, because give us opportunity for this present position. And believe to us, we will prove we can improve the performance of Best Brokers as this opportunity as well.
Welcome to both of you.
After that, Gloria Long, Director of Sales Training at Best Brokers, just returned from a full week working with Justin and several of his salespeople, including the 2 new hires. She secured an appointment with Rich Coley, her boss and national sales manager, to debrief her work with in District 5.
Thank you, Ms. Gloria and Sir Jason, for giving me and the other 2 person the opportunity to become the salesperson in Best Broker Inc. Although we just returned from a week work and a little bit busy, but I am really happy that I can work with 2 great people like you guys. So for the next step, we will refer to Ms. Gloria and Sir Jason about the further inquiries and activities. I believe that we will get a lot of knowledge from both of you, and thank you again for trusting us. Thank you.
No problem. Welcome.
My pleasure. We trust on you and we believe that we can achieve our goals for Bus Broker INC, and welcome.
Appointment was set by 13 May 2022, Friday, 3 PM at VIP room.
Hello and good evening, Sir Roscoe and everyone. I am Gloria Long as a director of sales training at Bus Brokers. Want to tell that I'm very pleased with the new hires out in District 5. They really follow the criteria that our company need, and they are really suitable for this position as a salesperson that we are looking for.
Hello and good evening, Gloria. Oh, really? That's a nice one. I'm really happy to hear about that. Are you want to explain further about that?
For your information, we've made a great progress on institutionalizing our recruiting and selection. Now, what about taking a closer look at our training? Additionally, while the typical on-the-job training new bus broker salesperson receive obviously serve its purpose, perhaps it is time to provide some additional company-wide training upon opportunities beyond just the hand approach used by the district managers.
Yes, I'm also agree with you, Miss Gloria. For my opinion, it is better to provide some traditional training opportunities throughout the company, as Miss Gloria has just said before this. This is because we can see directly the performance of bus brokers is increased or decreased. Not only that, I as a national sales manager also think that the organization can get some benefits from that, because training allows employees to acquire a new skills, hone existing skills, do better, increase productivity, and become a good leader. So yes, I support your opinion on the matter that you discussed just now.
Yes, of course, Ms. Gloria. I thought about this too. I agree with you that we should step back and evaluate whatever we could to do a better job of training our salespeople by using more varied approaches. Especially, I would like us to focus on preparing new salespeople and providing career-enhancing professional development opportunities for all our salespeople.
That's nice, Roscoe. I'm glad to hear that from you.
Let's you and I talk now about what the option might be, then we will throw some suggestion out to the district manager for the input.
Roscoe Lee and Gloria was very satisfied with the result because the performance of the both of the new hire is fulfilling the criteria as a salesperson that Best Broker company needs. They are really happy and can achieve their goals. From beginning, they start from zero, but now they jump to a high level to increase the performance of their company and want to increase sales.
Do you guys know the effectiveness of a sales training program aimed at securing more new customers, for example, is assessed in part by examining call report to see whether there are more new customers. Results are measured by tracking new account sales to see whether they have increased. If the specific objective of sales training is to increase the sales of more profitable items, evidence that this has been accomplished provides a partial measure of training effectiveness. Finally, is reducing customer complaints was the objective. Then the appropriate specific measure is whether customer complaint decreased. The measurement of specific and broad benefit is predicated on the assumption that the sales training program is designed to achieve certain goals. The goal should be established before sales training begins. When specific objectives have been determined, the best training program is developed to achieve these objectives. More training programs have several objective. Multiply measurement of the effectiveness of the training program are then a necessary part of evaluating the benefit. Therefore, sales training is a varied and ongoing activity that is time-consuming and expensive. Most companies engage in some type of sales training. In fact, most sales managers feel that sales training is such an important activity that they are required it for everybody, regardless of their experience. Some common objectives of sales training are to teach the selling skills, increase productivity, improve morale, low turnover, improve customer relationship, low turnover, improve customer relation, and improve time and seniority management. Product knowledge receive the most attention, followed by selling technique, market or industry orientation, and company orientation. This allocation is the subject of considerable criticism. Sales training provide manager with the opportunity to convey the expectation to the sales force. A well-designed training program shows the sales force how to sell. Sales manager can communicate high performance expectation through training and equip the force with the skills needed to reach high performance levels. That's all from us. Hope you guys enjoy it.